this is Elliot's workshop, and today I will be making a dry ice bubble. First, I'm going to put this dry ice in hot water. Thank you guys for watching this video. See me next time on Elliot's Workshop.